Welcome to the Saratoga Springs High School Science Department. Our department currently has 28 outstanding teachers and offers a wide range of programs, including 4 Regents level courses, 2 honors courses, AP Biology, AP Chemistry, 3 levels of AP Physics, AP Computer Science, and more than 12 electives. Let's begin by looking at the traditional pathways through the science department beginning in 8th grade. If you are currently in Earth Science as an 8th grader, next year in 9th grade, you'll be taking either Regents Biology or Honors Biology. In 10th grade, you'll be taking either Regents Chemistry or Honors Chemistry. In 11th grade, you'll be taking Regents Physics or one of the AP Physics courses. And as a senior, you'll be taking one of the AP Sciences, AP Biology, AP Physics, AP Chemistry, or AP Computer Science. If you are currently, as an 8th grader, taking Living Environment, in 9th grade, you'll be taking Regents Earth Science. In 10th grade, you'll be taking either Regents Chemistry or Honors Chemistry. In 11th grade, you'll be taking Regents Physics or one of the AP Physics courses. And as a senior, you will have the AP Science options, AP Biology, AP Physics, AP Chemistry, or AP Computer Science. If you are currently in 8th grade taking 8th grade science, in 9th grade, you'll be taking your first Regents, which is Regents Earth Science. In 10th grade, you'll be taking Regents Biology or Honors Biology. In 11th grade, you'll be taking Regents Chemistry or Honors Chemistry. And as a senior, you'll be able to take Regents Physics or one of the AP Physics courses as well. Now, let's explore the many exciting electives that we have in our science department, starting with computer science. We currently have a sequence of 3 computer science courses. The first course is Computer Science Essentials. This is for any student with or without previous coding experience, and they will learn about computational thinking, and they will also develop their own Android apps. The second course is Computer Science Principles. Computer Science Principles helps students develop programming expertise and explore the workings of the internet. The third course is AP Computer Science. Here, students will collaborate to create original solutions to problems of their own choosing by designing and implementing user interfaces and web-based databases. Though it is highly recommended that these courses be taken in sequence, it is possible to start with any course with the permission of the instructor. Principles of Chemistry. Principles of Chemistry is a non-Regents hands-on chemistry course designed for students who are looking for less mathematical and more project-based chemistry experience. Science Research. Science Research is a 3-year program beginning in 10th grade where students will choose a topic and conduct their own original research. Astronomy. Forensics. Natural disasters. We have 2 levels of environmental science, a high school level, and a college level. Project Lead the Way Biomedical Science. Starting with Principles of Biomedical Science, followed by Human Body Systems, followed by Medical Interventions. Thank you for taking the time to learn about our science department. We look forward to seeing you in the classroom.
Technology. Engineering and Engineering Technology Program. Students who enroll in the program are also expected to complete a college preparatory sequence of courses in mathematics. College credit may be applied for these courses. Any student expressing an interest in a single PLTW course out of sequence should demonstrate a strong math, science background and an aptitude for the selected course. Approval by the department head or instructor will then be necessary. See recommended PLTW sequence chart. Strong math, science background and an aptitude for subject are highly recommended for all PLTW classes. PLTW courses. Technology, Science and Math. Design and Drawing for Production, PLTW. This is full year course for 1 credit for students in grades 9-12. This is an introductory course which develops student problem-solving skills, with emphasis placed on the development of three-dimensional solid models. The topics covered will include all the content of design and drawing for production with the computer used in place of the traditional drafting board. Computer-aided design, CAD, will also be used to analyze and evaluate the product design. DDP is a very beneficial course for any student pursuing a sequence in any technical field or engineering. Can be used for fine arts requirement. Digital Electronics, PLTW. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10-12. This course is the study of electronic circuits that are used to process and control digital signals. Digital electronics is the foundation of all electronic devices such as cellular phones, laptop computers, digital cameras, and high-definition televisions. The major focus of the DE course is to expose students to the design process of combinational and sequential logic design, teamwork, communication methods, engineering standards, and technical documentation. Students are also exposed to circuit design tools used in industry, including logic gates, integrated circuits, and programmable logic devices. This course is designed for students exploring a career in engineering or engineering technology. Prerequisite: successful completion of design and drawing for production. Civil Engineering / Architecture, PLTW. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10-12. Civil engineering is the study of the built environment, including the infrastructure of our transportation systems. Students will explore the construction of highways, bridges, tunnels, and other public works systems. Community planning and the application of zoning laws will be investigated. Architectural drawing will explore residential and commercial structures within their context to the built environment. Computer integrated manufacturing. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10-12. This is a course that applies the principles of rapid prototyping, robotics, and automation. This course builds upon the computer solid modeling skills developed in Introduction of Engineering Design. Students will use computer-controlled rapid prototyping and CNC equipment to solve problems by constructing actual models of their three-dimensional designs. Course topics include evolution of automation, computer technology, sensors and actuators, CAC/CAM, computer integrated engineering. Prerequisite: successful completion of design and drawing for production. Principles of engineering, PLTW. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. A challenging broad-based survey course designed to help students understand the field of engineering and engineering technology and its career possibilities. Students will develop engineering problem-solving skills that are involved in post-secondary education programs and engineering careers. This course uses principles from math and science to solve engineering challenges. Prerequisite: completion of design and drawing for production, PLTW. Environmental sustainability, PLTW. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. This course is designed for students to investigate and design solutions in response to real-world challenges related to clean and abundant drinking water, food supply, and renewable energy. Students will be able to apply and concurrently develop secondary level knowledge and skills in biology, physics, technology, and mathematics. Prerequisite: student must have had successful completion of DDP, PLTW, and biology. Engineering design and development, PLTW. Full year 1 credit. This course is only for seniors. Engineering design and development is a project-based independent study course that serves as a capstone of the Project Lead the Way curriculum for students that have completed most PLTW courses. Students develop the solution to a real-life problem and meet project and prototype requirements throughout the year. Their work is presented to a panel of engineers at the end of the year. Recommended preparation: a written proposal must be submitted to the teacher before acceptance into the course. Student must have had successful completion of design and drawing for production PLTW, digital electronics, principles of engineering and at least one PLTW course for consideration. Architectural drawing. Full year 1 credit for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. Architecture is both the process and the product of planning, designing, and constructing buildings and other physical structures. This course is designed for students who might be considering a future in the field of architecture, design, or building construction management. It will include college and career research, portfolio development, independent and group design projects, landscape design and city planning, exploration of design theories, and skill development in understanding and creating construction documents. Prerequisite: completion of civil engineering and architecture, or drawing and painting. Small electronics. 1 semester 0.5 for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. This course covers the fundamentals of DC and AC electric circuit theory. It provides students with an understanding of small electronics and methods of analyzing circuits with a hands-on approach. They will learn how to use circuit methodology to solve practical electrical problems. This is an applications course with circuit techniques. The course will also focus on the basic concepts of electrical and electronic devices, power supplies, as well as home electricity. The laboratory will include experiments using computer simulations, mirroring instruments, and electronic workstations. Design and drawing for production, not PLTW, full year 1 credit for students in grades 9 through 12th. This course teaches basic concepts and principles of technical drawing, projection, size description, pictorial representation, and similar processing techniques and tools. Students develop solutions to various design or product problems, and proposed solutions are researched, sketched, refined, and rendered as technical drawings. It is an excellent foundation for students wishing to take other technology courses. May be used for the fine arts requirement. Basic principles of construction. 0460 full year 1 credit for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. This class introduces students to the field of construction and familiarizes them with building codes and safe material handling. The course provides thorough, up-to-date coverage of the core academic areas that are necessary for success in the construction field. Topics include work ethic, math, communications, print reading, safety, and common tools. Willingness to work with hands-on projects is a must. Carpentry and masonry. Full year course with 1 credit for students in grades 10 through 12th grade. Based on industry standards developed by the National Association of Home Builders and its Home Builders Institute, this course covers the essentials of residential construction carpentry, including tools and materials, rough carpentry, and exterior and interior finish carpentry, ensuring professional success on any job site. Procedure sections in nearly every chapter combine precise, step-by-step instructions with helpful drawings, making it easy to understand key concepts and master important techniques. This course will also focus on modern residential masonry construction procedures, as well as current building and construction industry safety regulations relevant to the field. Prerequisite: basic principles of construction. Robotics I. Introduction to Robotics. 1 semester 0.5 credit grades 10 through 12th grade. This course is designed to introduce students to some of the aspects of robotics, computer science, programming, and electronics engineering. Student will explore and discuss the many career opportunities available in all of these areas. The course includes opportunities to learn or refine computer programming skills using robotic programming, as well as practice skills in mechanics, engineering, and building using the VEX robotics systems. Students will design, build, and program basic robots. Prerequisite: design and drawing for production PLTW. Robotics 2, Advanced Robotics. 1 semester 0.5 credit grades 10 through 12th grade. This course is designed to enhance and challenge students' robotics skill levels through the introduction of more sophisticated robot building and programming. Student will explore the use of more advanced computer programming skills such as functions, variables, and more advanced sensors. Students will also learn how to build and program with Arduinos as well as have opportunities to design, build and program a robot to compete in the following year's VEX Robotics Challenge or partner with a local business to solve a real-world problem using their robotics skills. Prerequisite: Robotics I. Materials Processing, Wood. 1 semester 0.5 credit grades 9th 12th grade. A course providing a broad, generic view of the way humans convert materials. A study of various materials undergoing similar processing techniques, such as forming, separating, combining, and conditioning. Production Systems, Wood. 1 semester 0.5 credit grades 9 through 12th grade. This course provides instruction on the systems of manufacturing and construction, their resources, processes, products and quality assurance, their impact on society, the economy, the environment and manufacturing. Students will design and produce a saleable product. A scale model or structure will also be constructed. Prerequisite: Material Processing, Wood. Advanced Wood. 1 semester 0.5 credit for students in grades 10th 12th grade. This course is in-depth and hands-on dealing with the methods, tools, safety, materials, and careers associated with custom carpentry. Students will utilize advanced methods of processing and forming and incorporate them in projects that they design and create. Students will also explore the diverse physical properties of different types of wood and be exposed to their unique and diverse applications. Prerequisite: Materials Processing, Wood and Production Systems.
The Information Technology Help Desk course will give students real-world and professional experience in developing career skills through technology integration and support at the Saratoga Springs High School as well as throughout the district.
The course incorporates the International Society for Technology Education Standards for Students. Students will be required to think critically and problem solve when assisting students, teachers, staff, parents, and community members with technical needs.
Students will be required to complete self-paced research projects culminating in a final product that will make an educational impact on the Saratoga Springs City School District community.
Students will earn digital badges to demonstrate proficiency and their understanding of IST standards for students. These badges can be showcased for college applications and entering the workforce.
The course is currently being offered at the high school.